Here's the Allegheny Conference. I believe we had 23 board members. Most of them CEOs of major corporations. Some of them owned their own company, like Henry Hillman and Mr. Hines. But we met monthly. And at those meetings, we talked about these things. And